Flanked by the Mediterranean in the south and by the Aegean in the north, Datça is also one of the highlights of the Mula province. It is known to be a place rich in oxygen and scenic qualities. It is a prized holiday destination because of the beauty of its coves and larger bays, offering whatever is necessary for a salutary stay. Datça, its richness and natural wonders being a part, also offers historical wealth. The ancient city of Knidos in Datça is one of the time-honored symbols of Mula. Several scholars, artists and architects of antiquity are known to have been Knidians. Described as one of the most impressive antique sites of Mula, Knidos can readily take its visitors down the lane of history with its acropolis, streets, theatre, fortress and temples. Famous for the statue of naked Aphrodite marked as the birthplace of Hippocrates, the father of medicine, Knidos is one of the must-go places. With its historical texture carrying you to the civilizations of thousands of years ago, its natural assets, culture, and hospitable locals, Mula ranks among the world's leading holiday destinations. Mula offers a multitude of riches, and that is why there exists a different Mula for everyone to explore. We're inviting you to find out and savor the experience of a variety of beauties this unique part of Anatolia, the paradise on earth, offers.
Sizi Mula'ya bekliyorum.